This is News at 7.
But it was like a worst nightmare, being stranded in the middle of nowhere with no service.
And if not for a shuttle service taking people to and from Key West, who knows what would have happened. Right now at 7, ABC 7 has new pictures and new video showing Naples Fire Rescue rescuing people during a massive boat fire off the coast of Marco Island last night. Happy Friday. I'm Jeff Butera. It was a couple and their two dogs on board a boat last night that started to burn, and then you saw the aftermath. But the Key West Express happened to be nearby and saved them. Tonight, Edna Ruiz is getting you more. She talked to this family from Brandon, Florida, that's Tampa Bay, who were lucky enough to survive the flames.
Amy McIntyre and her husband Glenn have taken this trip many times before. They say they were heading home back to Bradenton after spending some time here in Southwest Florida with their family. In the middle of their trip, miles into the Gulf of Mexico, they started smelling smoke. Smoke plumes that could be seen from miles away were just 100 feet away from Amy McIntyre and her husband Glenn Thursday night.
It was blowing, so we were afraid some of it would get into our raft. And I thought, you know, can it get much worse?
2 hours before jumping in the raft, Amy and her husband smelled smoke coming from their boat.
I mean, we're in the middle of nowhere. What's the thing? We tried calling. We had no cell service, so we tried using the radio and calling the Coast Guard and doing the Mayday for my, they didn't get out of gas.
They packed up their raft with water, 2 boxes of cereal, and their 2 puppies. They waited and prayed as they saw their boat go up in flames.
It was like a worst nightmare, being stranded in the middle of nowhere with no service, no way to get a hold of anybody. I'm just thinking, I wish I would have had a chance to say goodbye or I love you to, you know, my kids or grandkids.
Then they saw hope.
It's part of our duty, I guess. We have to help if we see somebody in distress.
The passengers on the Key West Express heading back to Fort Myers saw the flames. They went out of their way to rescue the family and call for help. An act, Amy says, saved their lives.
We're very, very thankful and grateful.
Their boat is a complete loss and it's still out in the Gulf of Mexico today. Amy and her husband say they're still shaken up. They're coughing from inhaling that smoke, but they're expected to be okay. They say they're extremely grateful for everyone on board the Key West Express. Reporting from Marco Island, Edna Ruiz, ABC 7.
Let's get you more tonight because we dug into the past and found out this is not the first time the Key West Express has come to the rescue. In 2017, they rescued a Sarasota family off the coast of Marco after their boat caught fire. The family was already in the water, swimming for their lives, when the boat captain heard their call for help and steered the ferry in their direction.
We could see the boat was, the engine room was fully involved in flames and there was smoke throughout the whole cabin. When you get out in the ocean and somebody needs help, you have to help. I mean, it's what we do. It's what everybody does.
That captain was able to maneuver the 175-foot boat with tourists on board so the family could hitch a ride with them back to the Keys. That family had just bought the boat, and they were on their way back home with it when it caught fire.